shouldn't. We can't lose hope.
For brushwood yesterday.
Drinks it down in greedy.
Do you not hear their huntsman? That some fiend.
Oh, I
hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves, ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it, makes it kill, howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods. Though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need? That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Slower. Monster wiped out the whole pack. Big. Really big. A lot of fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Gotta find another way. Recently. Wonder what killed it. It lasted a while. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Not short. It's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Too bad the dung's not fresh, but it ought to still work for a lure. Attract the choice attention. Smell it. It's 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave. spell inside. I'll make revenge for you.
Hey-ya!
Oh!
Am I blown invisible?
Ow!
A chance of stay in the castle.
Oh, I.
A chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A chort? A fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it. But I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.